Hey Rockers, Harry here from Fire Rocker Studios, and today we're going to be playing some Five Nights at Freddy's 2. We are currently on night 4, and I guess have asked me to put this on my main channel for quite a while. So hear this, it's been about a week since I've actually done Five Nights at Freddy's on my main channel, but I did a ton on my Andrew vs. Games channel. So if you guys want to check those out, go to my Andrew vs. Games channel, it's in the description below. And let's go ahead and get started. So, pretty simple, I already know the only way of winning this is to be as fast as freaking possible. Oh my god. Jesus, what the hell was that? Okay, so, there's freaking old Foxy. Okay, so, the basic plan is, I gotta do a system. I've gotta constantly wind this up, I gotta flash my light, gotta wear my mask, flash my light, wind this up, and, like, for example, right now, Foxy is coming in. So I'm gonna keep winding this up, around 3, right, there we go, actually, right now, Jesus. Okay, so I flash Foxy a little bit, I'm gonna flash her a little bit more. It takes a certain amount of flashes for her to be good. So there we go, that should have reset her so she won't attack me. Well, he, actually, they're all males except for Chica. I always call Foxy a she because Foxy is, it sounds like a chick's name in my mind, so I don't know, I just go with Foxy as a chick. But, yeah, so it's currently still 12 a.m. And I literally have to keep doing this. I have to be very fast. If Balloon Boy comes in, I gotta put my mask on no matter what. I gotta take the risk of Marionette's killing me. Even Marionette is honestly one of the scariest things in this game. None of the other characters scare me nearly as much as when the Marionette comes in. Oh god, I gotta be smart about this. I gotta be lucky. And also, there's a big portion is luck. That's a big thing. Okay, it's 1 a.m. right now, so we're not too far into this game. Okay, there we go. So we've got Mangle and we have Old Foxy. So New Foxy, Old Foxy. Seems like they teamed up. It's like Big Brother and Older Brother. I don't really know. I flashed them quite a bit, so that should have been good enough. I'm still playing with this. Now, I'll hear them coming in through the vents. That's one of the good things, but I gotta be careful because, again, the music box, I have to take care of that. They could come in at really any time. So at this point, I'm hearing Balloon Boy, which is scary as hell because, well, Balloon Boy ruins me. If Balloon Boy gets me, I'm 100% screwed because Foxy comes in so many times. If I don't flash her, I'll be screwed. So I gotta make sure Balloon Boy doesn't get in here. If I hear anything in the tubes, gotta make sure I flash the little crap out of it and I put it on my head before it comes to me. So, yeah, there's nothing to my left and there's nothing to my right. So let's continue winding this thing up. And, I should be good. I gotta be careful with my flashlight, though. I should only flash it around one time. Oh, god, Jesus. Okay. Okay, Balloon Boy is coming. I gotta wind this thing up. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wind this up. Oh, Jesus. Foxy is definitely coming here. Okay, so Foxy is here. And I'm gonna wear my mask. I think I flashed Foxy enough, so I'm wearing my mask for the remainder of this night. Or this whatever amount of this. I think Balloon Boy has left now. Okay, Balloon Boy has left. Okay, I need to wind this thing up. Okay, I'm winding this up. Should be good. Okay, nothing to my left. Nothing to my right. Foxy is gone. Okay, winding this up. Nothing here, nothing. Oh my god, okay. So, Toy Chica, Mangle, whatever you want to call her, is currently right by the vents. So, there's not much I can do. I can only really keep winding this thing up. I gotta be careful. I'm gonna hide in my mask for a couple of seconds, actually. I think she's walking away. Did she walk away? Yes, she did. Okay, just gotta be very careful. That's literally it. I'm gonna wind this thing up again. Okay, I can clearly hear. Okay, god. Okay. Okay. Okay, so Balloon Boy is coming. I gotta hurry up and wind this thing up as fast as possible. Okay, so Foxy is clearly coming here right now. Okay. I don't know where Balloon Boy is, but he's definitely nearby. I'm gonna hide in my head for a couple of seconds. I don't know if that was good enough. Is that good enough? I hope it was. Okay, I need to wind this thing up again. Okay, hiding in my head. I flash that as much as I can. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Please tell me I'm good. Please tell me I'm good. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I think I'm good. I should be good. I should be good. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Okay, so Foxy, Toy Foxy, Old Foxy, Mangle is right on top of me right now. Okay, I'm doing everything I can to survive. But, this is terrifying. It's 3 a.m. right now. God, you got me, Foxy! I hit in my head, I flashed it, there's nothing I can really do. It got in here. Oh, God, it's the Easter egg that tells me you gotta save us. Oh, God. Oh, God, okay. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, slap that like button. I'm gonna try it again. Okay, the Marionettes, I'm chasing you. I'm chasing you, Marionettes. Apparently, this is, like, a really cool Easter egg that basically says, please help, or please... H-E? It's E-L, right? It's gonna say L. L, and then P. Help? Oh, I don't even know. Okay, I'm confused. A. Sa. E. E. Okay, whatever. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like always, I'm in by Rocker Steez. You guys are rockers. This was Five Nights at Freddy's 2 Crazy Night. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Night 4. I'm gonna try to beat it someday. I will talk to you later. Bye! Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to stay up to date with me on Twitter and Instagram. It is at FRZ World. I also post daily on all three of my channels, that being Fire Rocker Studios, FRZ World, and my gaming channel, Andrew vs. Games. I have them all actually annotated on the screen right now and in the description below if you are on a mobile device. And I stream every single week. It is twitch.tv/FireRockerStudios. Everything I said today is in the description below. So check that out, guys. Make sure to give a like to this video if you guys want to, of course. And let me know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers, and I will talk to you later. Bye!